The Mistress of the Dark, Elvira, is here live. 7:40. We'll be right back.
Meanwhile, our next guest, she's an international icon of dark, and she's spread good Halloween fear for decades. Now Elvira is looking for the next best thing to share her tricks and treats in the search for the next Elvira.
Bridget, you have been found guilty of being a blonde. Rest in peace.
It's so nice, you know, as a brunette to, you know, for blondes not to be good for a change, you know?
I know. I've had enough of those blondes. I mean, dark is where it's at, baby.
That is so true. So what's the reason for searching for another Elvira? Are you looking to, retire your crown and
No, I'm not replacing myself. I'm just looking for additional Elviras. Kind of took my cue from Santa Claus, you know. I mean, there's the real Santa Claus, and then he's got all his kind of look-alike little helpers out there. And I was watching him, and he's got all these great gigs at Christmas time, and I was thinking, I can only do so many gigs, you know? And I get all these requests, so I'll just clone other Elviras and have a whole army of them out there.
That's pretty cool, and then you're the Queen Elvira, right?
That's right.
So, you know, what are some of the challenges that you put these contestants through? I mean, is it pretty gross
Well,
stuff?
You know, everybody thinks there's only two big things that the girls have to be Elvira. Talent and ability, and that is not true. That's totally not true.
It goes much deeper.
No, it goes much deeper than that. They also have to have an incredible set of legs.
Like
and,
you.
Yes, exactly.
It's a lot to live up to.
And they can't be wusses, you know? I mean, I have to do things like be covered with 150 snakes, you know, in photo sessions. I have to, like, make out with tarantulas, sleep in coffins,
all in
you know.
A day's work, right?
This is normal Elvira stuff. So these girls have to be fearless. They have to know how to handle men because... let me tell you, I don't take any crap from guys.
Have you learned how to master that?
Oh, yes. Learned more. I knew it from the beginning. I didn't even have to learn. and they have to have a sense of humor, and they have to love Halloween, most importantly.
Yeah, that's obviously key. So you're going to choose a winner live?
The winner is going to be on Halloween night. I'm going to choose one of the three finalists.
Do you have a favorite? I mean, do you have the one that you're...
I like all three for different reasons. That's the bad part. I wish I could take a part of each one of them and combine it into one. Mm-hmm. But there's little pieces of each one that are fabulous.
Right. So what are the prizes? What are they going to...
Well, what they basically get is a year's contract to be Elvira. Next Halloween, they will actually go out to the shopping malls and the car washes, wherever.
So they're going to do like what the Santa Clauses do. You
exactly.
know, they show up everywhere. Now, also, you started hosting Elvira's Movie Macabre more than 25 years ago,
which is
amazing. Because you look the exact same. I mean, what's the key to remaining beautiful and... elegant and dark
drinking,
and all
drinking
that.
Lots of blood water. Of virgins, you know, no. And water.
Yeah, water
Yes,
is
water
important.
And lots of virgin's blood, which is becoming very,
really?
Very
is
difficult
to
find.
Is it more tasty now, would you say?
It's practically impossible to get. You've got to spend a fortune. It's like
supply
for a barrel of oil,
thing.
The money is going up.
Yeah.
It's like $90 a barrel.
So where's the best place to import it from these days?
There's really nowhere in the U.S. Anymore these days.
Transylvania.
Absolutely. Yeah. I have to go out of the country like everything else. Those jobs have been also sent overseas.
Yeah, I got it.
Yes,
well, thank you so much for coming in. Have a great Halloween. It's so good to meet
You're
you.
Welcome.
And you can catch
Happy
the finale
Halloween.
Of the search for the next Elvira tomorrow night on the Fox Reality Channel. And Elvira's Movie Macabre series is in stores now. And coming up the next hour, will Jay Leno stay or will he go? Who will be taken over if he goes?